Paulo Costa sat down to do his post-fight interview, but couldn't help himself but mock Conor McGregor's foot balloon thing. I thought it was a pretty funny clip, check it out.
Paulo, thanks for coming here. Obviously, I know you're disappointed with the result, but it was an amazing fight. Just talk about how you're feeling, maybe mentally and physically right now.
Yeah, no, physically I'm good. Just my foot is a little bit a balloon. It's like a balloon. My foot is a balloon. I kick a lot him.